Iran's president formally rejected the surprise resignation of Foreign Minister Mohammad Javad Zarif, effectively throwing his full support Wednesday behind the veteran diplomat who negotiated the country's nuclear deal with world powers. The move comes as President Hassan Rouhani and Zarif face growing pressure from hardliners inside Iran as the accord that President Donald Trump's administration exited unravels. European signatories to the deal have been trying to prop it up. "Since I consider you in the front line of resistance against broad pressures by the US, I consider acceptance of your resignation against the expedience of the country and I do not agree with it," Rouhani told Zarif in a letter, after earlier praising him in a speech, according to Iran's state-run Irna news agency. Zarif resigned late Monday in a move that shocked the Islamic Republic and raised immediate questions about Iran's future diplomatic engagement with the world. U.S.-educated Zarif, 59, has long pushed for deeper relations with the West. Analysts said his departure would signal that hawks within Iran's government are ready to push back against the Trump administration, which has sought to isolate Tehran. It's unclear what will happen next, but it's thought Zarif likely will return to work. In a further sign of backing for Zarif, Qasem Soleimani, a senior commander in Iran's elite Revolutionary Guards, said that Zarif was the main person in charge of Iranian foreign policy and he was supported by the supreme leader, Ayatollah Ali Khamenei. It remains unclear what sparked Zarif's resignation. It came after Zarif did not attend a Monday meeting with Syrian President Bashar Assad. Assad was warmly received by Khamenei and Soleimani. Zarif overcame objections from Iran's hardliners and Western suspicions to strike the accord with world powers in 2015 that saw Iran limit its uranium enrichment in exchange for the